as the chairman of the Guntur Red Cross branch, it's a matter of great pride for me that the Guntur Red Cross branch has been running successfully for several years. I have been the chairman for the last 12 years, and recently we have inaugurated a huge building in the name of Sri V. Umamesha Rao, who is my father. Our family donated large sums of money, and my clients and my very good friends, Sri Madhi Lakshmiya and Madhi Venkatesha Rao, and the Deccan Tobaccos have contributed large sums to ensure that this building is complete at a cost of 1.5 crores. We have a state-of-the-art blood bank running in the Red Cross building. The blood bank itself is established for before 10 years, and today it has got a huge reception lounge, and then we have got an entry hall. Then we have got a donations, a place for donors to give blood, and we have got the state-of-art equipment and clinical equipment and refrigeration systems. And of course, the blood donors will also be relaxed in one lounge. The whole blood bank is supervised by two doctors and four technical staff. Today, we give the blood free to the people with the white card and people who are recommended by the district officials, and we give blood at the cost of the examination which we suffer. So this blood bank is a pure voluntary blood bank. We also run an orphanage, a rehabilitation home for children, where 30 children are there. All these children are like our children. We treat them like our children. They go to the best of the schools, the schools like Bharati Vidya Bhavan, and they all study very well. All those people are with us. Interestingly, we've been running this home from the last 40 years. On the first floor, we have a beautiful conference facility and office space. This building and the landscaping has been done recently and been inaugurated. This is one of the milestones in my life, and I thank all my friends who supported this wonderful building. Thank you.